Give me their wisdom. The river gives me her strength. I long to run in the shadows with my brother the wolf. I have stood at the mountaintop and felt the fierce wind. I am still here. People not of the earth are trying to take away that wisdom by cutting down our grandfathers. Their stories will never be heard. They pollute our waters, the bloodline of Mother Earth, the sacred tears of the Creator. It takes away the strength. They shoot our brother the wolf and call it sport. I have stood at the top of the mountain and felt the fierce winds. I am still here. Brokenness is real among my brothers and sisters. I feel that pain myself. My eyes, they flow like the stream. My people are scattered. I long for a connectedness among the nations, among the communities, within myself. I have stood at the mountaintop and felt the fierce winds. I am still here. We must pray for peace for our earth, peace for our people, peace within ourselves. We must rise up as one family to protect our earth. It is a sacred gift. I have a vision of standing on the mountaintop, to feel the sun on my face, to smell the sweet soft breeze, and to know my soul has been restored.
Arthur Farm.